So this is at 14.5 volts. Okay. 15.5. And then as we increase it to 16, yeah, so this is a 16 volts and it flickers. 16 volts and it flickers. At less than 16 volts, it's stable. So this is like an AC to DC power supply. So can we increase the voltage again?
16.
So at 16 volts, it flickers. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. That's weird.